Many of us know that affirmations are good for visualizing and for reaching to our dreams. But one thing that we don't know is that affirmation should always be stated in the positive sense. Avoid using the word not in an affirmation, because the subconscious mind deletes this negative word as it takes in the rest of the command. If you say, "I am not afraid of job interviews," that's wrong. You should say, "I am calmly answering every question in my job interviews." Here's another illustration to help you understand how this works. If we tell you not to think of elephants, you instantly think of elephants. You can't help it. The concept of an elephant overpowers the not. If we really don't want you to think of elephants, we will tell you to think about roses or ice cream. Likewise, if you want your children to stop slamming the door, say "close the door softly" instead of "don't slam the door." They won't hear the don't, they will just hear "slam the door." And sure enough, they will. Your subconscious is just like a child. Tell it what you want rather than what you don't want.